Mga kalarga, andito po tayo sa area ng Arroceros dito sa Meloton, Manila. At papasukin po natin ang tinatawag na Arroceros Urban Forest Park. Explore Pinas. The Arroceros Forest Park is open daily. And libre pong entrance niya, pero meron siyang registration lang naman. Yan, magre-register lang kayo sa may guard dito sa may entrance. And apart from that, ito po ang rules and regulations ng Forest Park. Forest Park of Arroceros, open daily from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. So, andito na ako sa may banda loob. Kahit papaano, so it's a very very nice, clean and serene area here at the Arroceros Forest Park. Inside the Arroceros Urban Forest Park, we have here a locator map. In front of me now would be the legend, and this would be the map proper for easier recognition of the various sites here inside the park. Habang lumalakad ako dito, may nakita akong signage, a directional signage wherein it would lead you to what you call the fountain area, the meditation area, a koi pond, an exhibit area. Here in the forest area, forest nga siya pero meron naman tayo dito mga elevated cemented walkways. Yan. So, hindi lupa ang aapakan po natin dito sa forest. We are now inside what you call the meditation area. Yan pong itsura niya. That's the meditation area. This is now the fountain area. So again, you could see their elevated cemented walkways. And again, the fountain area. Aside from the usual elevated cemented trails inside the forest park, meron din ditong tinatawag na elevated walkways. Yeah. Akitin natin. Once you're on top of the elevated walkway, ito po yung makikita ninyo sa taas. Ayan. I'm now at the top of the elevated walkway. Here at the rear side of the Arroceros Forest Park, meron siyang view deck dito na makikita mo ang Pasig River. So dito sa likod, makikita mo rin ang ML Quezon Bridge. Ayan po. You can view here the Pasig River. And from afar, the Ayala Bridge. This is the so-called exhibit area inside the park, and you can view here various details and information regarding the Arroceros Forest Park. This is the exhibit area. Near the exhibit area and right below the elevated walkway is the koi pond. Ayan pong itsura ng koi pond. For safety concerns, by the way, ingat po tayo sa sa elevated cemented trails, because pag medyo maulan, medyo madulas. So ingat lang po tayo sa paglakad dito sa cemented trails inside the forest park. So ito, palabas na ako ng Arroceros Urban Forest Park. So bago yan, dagdag kaalaman lang po tayo. This urban park was built 1993, located at Antonio Villegas Street here in Manila. It's also called Manila's Laslang because it is Manila's only nature park. It was once part of the so-called Parian or the Chinese market during the Spanish era. Presently, it has around 3,500 types of trees. Again, this is the Arroceros Urban Forest Park. Explore Pinas!